If I could do something perfect, I'd have to suggest it would be to dance as good as Anton Du Beke on Strictly Come Dancing. He danced with my former dance partner, Erin Bogue, when I was on Strictly, and she carried me around quite well for a few weeks. But if I could dance like Anton Du Beke, that would be perfect.